Romans chapter 8, verse 35 to 39.
Revelation chapter 2, verse 4. Nevertheless, I have somewhat against thee, because thou hast left thy first love. Remember therefore from whence thou art fallen, and repent and do the first works, or else I will come unto thee quickly, and I will remove thy candlestick out of his place, except thou repent.
Chapter 8, verse 35, here we go. Now,
verse
35.
Who shall separate us from the love of Christ? Shall tribulation, or distress, or persecution, or famine, or nakedness, or peril, or sword? As it is written, for thy sake we are killed all the day long. We are accounted as sheep for the slaughter. Nay, in all these things we are more than conquerors through him that loved us. For I am persuaded that neither death nor life, nor angels, nor principalities, nor powers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor height, nor depth, nor any other creature shall be able to separate us from the love of God, which is Christ Jesus our Lord.
Amen. John says, remember your first love. The supposed to tell you that
you,
when you came to the
hospital,
you said, I'll support you.
I said,
Thank you. love of Christ. They can leave us.
Christ is not
what you call me in the scales of the Lord.